The concept that thought is vibration. Have you ever considered that emotion is vibration? We are always feeling something. We are always emoting something. We may not always be aware of what that is. We carry those patterns with us as we hold a feeling, an emotion. What we're doing is we are holding a vibratory pattern in a liquid crystal of our bodies. Vibratory.